I'm Noah, and this is my video blog aid. So the first question, what about women does Robin Thicke's video give? They really portray women as these kind of stupid, bouncy, bubbly objects, really. They don't, they kind of portray them as being a little bit like the lower, they're like tools for men. So the next question, why do you think feminist parody was taken off YouTube almost immediately when Birdlines was not? I think that's because, like we talked about in class, it got flagged really fast, so YouTube just takes it down. But the underlying issue here was that it was reverse sexism, and men don't seem to be able to handle it. We almost get butt hurt, really. That's what I think would be, a loose term to describe it. So the third question, why is threatening to see strong women refuting male desire? I think because throughout history we have been portrayed as the ones who bring in the money, and you know, we're supposed to be manly and stuff. So when a woman takes on that role, it kind of almost downplays our role as men. So we get defensive, and I think as a nation that's a big problem that we struggle with. The fourth question, do you see any connection between social attitudes towards women and the distortion of women in advertising? Definitely. Women in advertising are portrayed as objects, and I think the real problem with advertising today is they're looking at the wrong things. They're like portraying women, you know, as being these things for men rather than a relationship with men. I think that they're positioning them and dressing them provocatively so that they're insinuating women to be, you know, tools for men. And it's just wrong. So, yeah, that's my video blog. Thanks.